Welcome to Carbitron Scandinavia 2017, the most fun you can have with your pants on.
Second year then.
A great trip around the Eastern Europe.
I have been waiting for this year's Carbitron since last year, so I'm very excited.
A lot of fun, craziness.
Of course. That's why we're here.
And we're aiming to eat a lot of hot dogs.
Today, we are going to witness the most anticipated road trip history. The start of Carbitron Run 2017.
We'll be right back. Europe 100, the ignition leads.
Yeah.
It burned through the rubber, so now we're fixing it with electrician's tape, and hopefully it'll work, because it's been running on three cylinders the whole day.
Oh, okay.
And it's slow and shaky, and it gets really bad fuel economy, yeah. So that's bad.
Okay.
Smoke them out.
Smoke them out.
That's what happened.
She touched me! She touched me!
Det blir varmt in I helvete, du vet.
Känns det bra, Linus?
Jag gillar inte ölen. Det var det enda som reagerade på fallet.
Oh!
var så jävla sunkställe. Det var liksom en gammal öststatsbyggnad med mögliga trapphus. Så kutade vi upp där och så hittade inte ens dörren in. Så på vägen ner så finns det bara en dörr, så provar vi den. Och där inne är den här jävla leksaksbutik.
Men bra.
Thank you. We had a really, really cool week. The last day was awesome.
We never thought our car would make it, but here we are.
Thank you. So, you know, there's like, we will, of course, come back next year. And for next year, we hope that more Swedes will compete.